What people might not know is that in addition to being an amazing tennis player, you're also an amazing model. You have done several photo shoots. So the big question is, are you more comfortable on the tennis court or in front of the camera?
Of course, more on tennis court. That, I think I could look better, maybe. You know, with the hair and the makeups, there's always room to improve.